With the administration notifying SOPs for revival of the tourism sectors, the Veer Savarkar Park has started gaining popularity among locals. People in large numbers have started visiting the park mainly on weekends. After shopping fresh vegetables, many prefer to spend time at the agro-tourism, flat bay and creek tourism. While the initiative of the former Pradhan of Chowdhury is fast transforming the region, several villagers in the area are benefiting from the employment opportunities generated. I had a kayak ride. But as a native of this island, I never realized that the backwaters here are so fascinating. Sunset views are mesmerizing. The initiative has also opened up employment generations avenue for the youth in around this area. Whenever I find time, I visit this place with family and friends to spend some quality time with nature, said a 45-year-old resident of the city. After the inauguration of agritourism, it will become an income-generating way for the locals.